Greetings to everyone. Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan. I am Lal Bahadur Shastri and I was born to Prasad Srivaksa and Ram Dulari Devi in the year 1904, October 2nd, which was the birthday of our beloved father of nation, Mahatma Gandhiji. I had lifetime opportunity of meeting Gandhiji during my school days and was attracted by his ideology. Later in 1921, Gandhiji called for non-cooperation movement, which triggered me to actively participate in it. Under the guidance and blessings of Lala Lajpat Rai and Nehruji, I attained several levels in Indian politics, during which many initiatives were made to develop the country, including White Revolution and Green Revolution. I had opportunity to serve the country as Railway Minister, Home Minister and Prime Minister. I lead Indo-Pakistan War in 1965. My favorite slogan is Hail to Soldier, Hail to Farmer, Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan. Thank you. Happy Independence Day. Jai Hind.
Good morning. I am Vinsya Jain, studying second standard. I am here to perform as Jhansi Rani Lakshmi Bai. I am Rani Lakshmi Bai, Queen of Jhansi and popular leader of 1857 revolution. I am born on November 19, 1828 at Varanasi, India. At the age of 13, I stood up for the rights of women and opposed the widow system. Also, I fought against the Britishers. Dear children, hope my determination and courage will be an inspiration for you. Thank you. Jai Hind.
My name is Vivosai, first standard L section. My topic name, Kodikatta Kumaran. Tripur Kumaran was an Indian revolutionary freedom fighter from Chennimalai, Tamil Nadu. He participated in independence movement. The British police hit Tripur Kumaran very hardly. Tripur Kumaran hold the flag till death and said, Vande Mataram, Vande Mataram, Vande Mataram, Jai Hind. He was called as Kodikatta Kumaran. Thank you.
Subhash Chandra Bose. I am popularly known as Netaji. I believe that the Bhagavad Gita is a great source of inspiration. I am the founder of Indian National Army. My famous quote, you need blood. And I will give you freedom, inspired soldiers. Please read my book, The Indian Struggle, which explains the Indian independence movement. Jai Hind.
Freedom in our minds, freedom in our words, pride in our soul. Let's salute our nation. Good morning, everyone. With the wake of morning, I, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, is here to greet you all on the 75th Independence Day. On the eve of India's independence, I had a word in my Jesuit destiny speech. At the stroke of the midnight hour, when the world sleeps, India will awake to life and freedom. And today, I am glad to see you all, breathing and rejoicing freedom, wishing you all a very happy Independence Day. Jai Hind. This is Ansh A. Manan, Standard 2. Thank you.
Think Labs in the world. Think Labs in the world. I am Shagit Bhagat Singh, born on 20th September 1907 in Bangal village, Punjab, in a Sikh family. I was inspired to join the movement by my father Kishan Singh and my uncle Ajit Singh, who were also famous freedom fighters. They love Shagiti SM, was given to me for my sacrifice in Engage. Every year, 23rd March, Shaggy Diwas celebrated as tribute for me. My slogan, Inclouds in the Abad, means Long Live the Revolution. Jai Hind, Bharat Mata Ki Jai, Inclouds in the Abad, Inclouds in the Abad. Thank you. Enjoy the freedom. Happy Independence Day.
I am Rani Velu Nachiyar. I was born in Ramanathapuram district in Tamil Nadu. I am the queen of Sivaganga Yatra. I am the first woman freedom fighter in India. I was called the Veer Mangai. I fought against the British army for the sake of our country and people. Jai Hind!
என் பெயர் மேதா. நான் ஆர்எஸ்கே பள்ளியில் 2nd வகுப்பு ஜி பிரிவு படிக்கிறேன். என் சுதந்திர தேசத்திற்கான மிகு செல்வங்களே வணக்கம். நான் வஉசி சிதம்பரம் பிள்ளை. தூத்துக்குடியில் ஒட்டப்பிடாரத்தை சேர்ந்த நான் திலகராயிக்கப்பட்டு தேசத்தின் மீது பற்று கொண்டேன். வணிகம் செய்ய வந்த அண்ணி என் அம்மை ஆழ்வதா ஆயிரம் உண்டு ஜாதி எனில் அந்நியர் வந்து புகழ் என்ன நீதி. அவர்களை விரட்ட சுதேசி கப்பலை கடலில் ஓட்டினோம். அவர்களின் ஆடைகளை தீயிட்டு எரித்தோம். விடுதலைக்காக போராடி சிறைப்பட்டோம். வியர்வையும் குருதியும் சிந்தினோம். விடுதலை ஒன்றே இலக்காக கொண்டு எதிர்கால சந்ததிகளை நலம் பெற வேண்டி உயிர் தியாகம் செய்தோரை நினைவில் கொண்டு பெற்ற சுதந்திரத்தை பேணி காக்க நல்வழி நாட்டின் நலத்தையும் வளத்தையும் காத்து வளர்த்திருக என் தேச செல்வங்களே நன்றி. வந்தே மாதரம், வந்தே மாதரம், வந்தே மாதரம்.